iodine, one is for chlorine and one is for bromine. ठीक है, in lab when you perform final lab you don't know about these solutions that which ion is present in the respective solution. You have to just perform the test to identify these solutions. How we are going to do this? First we have to take first solution and we have to take this test tube. Hold it in a test tube with the help of test tube holder. Then pour some quantity of solution inside. Fine. If you think that it is enough,
yes,
it's enough. Now what you are going to do this, you have to add some quantity of MnO2 in it. Fine. And add some sulfuric acid in it. H2SO4. It is also known as king of compound and also known as oil of petrol. Very good. Okay, so this you are going to add it. Fine. After adding, you have to heat it gently. Okay. If you have problem in holding it, just put aside in a test tube holder. Now turn on this spirit lamp. Always remember, when acid is near to you, always put it some distance. Fine. Now heat it. If violet color fumes appear in the test tube, it indicates presence of iodine. What it indicates?
Iodine.
And you will see violet color fumes. You have to heat very gently. Neither you have to just directly put over the spirit lamp. और ऐसा भी नहीं होगा आप बिल्कुल ही इतना ऊपर कर देंगे उसको हीट जाए नहीं. Now you can see violet color is appearing. Can you watch it?
Yes, yes.
Now violet color fumes are now appearing in it and you can see violet color is moving. See this now. Now it is viewable to all?
Yes.
So violet color indicates, see this now.
Yeah.
So violet color fumes are now appearing, so it indicates presence of
iodine.
It's iodine. Now enough, fine?
Yeah.
So this is the test for, this is actually, you have just performed one test, it is not confirmed yet. Although you know that whenever violet color appears, it is the indication of iodine. Yeah, now you have to perform the confirmation test of it. For it, you are going to take you have to take another test. You again hold it in it. Then pour some iodine
solution.
Fine. Now, for iodine, you can watch it. You have to add silver nitrate in it. When you add silver nitrate in it, deep yellow precipitate will be formed. But it totally depends on a reagent whatever we are going to use. In this, if somehow dirty yellow will come or whitish color will appear, so it is also a confirmation for iodine. Okay? Then we have to add ammonium hydroxide in the same solution. Ammonium hydroxide is also known as liquid ammonia. We have to add it again, and if that yellow color will remain sustained or it basically appear half or it gets somehow insoluble. So you can see the complete change of the solution. नीचे जो होगा वो बिल्कुल ही आपके पास whitish कलर सा आ जाएगा, transparent सा आ जाएगा, और ऊपर की तरफ आपके पास जो होगा या तो ऊपर की तरफ बिल्कुल completely whitish हो जाएगा, नीचे की तरफ आपके पास completely transparent आ जाएगा. Now we are going to perform it. It's a lightish yellow color appeared. You have seen that when I was pouring in it, a lightish yellow color appeared when I was pouring in it. ठीक है, just and it's somehow become dirty yellow, or you can say that whitish yellow color. Fine. Now add ammonium hydroxide. Ammonium hydroxide, whenever treated with bromine, because inside we know that inside whenever iodine is present, so it is insoluble. So it shows that. Now you can see.
Yes.
Have you seen?
Yes. Yes.
Transparent solution. And that this white pipetti comes outside. It means that ammonium hydroxide is insoluble in iodine. Fine. So it is confirmed for the iodine. ठीक है, सो फॉर फर्स्ट सैंपल वी हैव डिटेक्टेड विच वन आई
आयोडीन.